Now the second important use of lithium is, it is said that lithium can also be used for treating depression. See, as such we have got a huge number of drugs which can treat depression, like we have got selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, non-selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, MAO blockers, so many drugs as such we have got for treating depression. So lithium can also be used for treating depression, and it is an advantage over here because any person who is suffering from bipolar disorder, means he is suffering from both mania and sometimes with depression also, and to that person if you are giving lithium, means whatever state he might be, both state can be treated. Okay, it can just now we saw how lithium can be used for treating mania. Now we'll see how lithium can be used for treating depression as well. So here the very important thing regarding depression is the brain derived neurotrophic factor, that is BDNF. Now this BDNF is very much required for maintaining the plasticity of the neurons. Okay, whenever the BDNF level has been reduced, the plasticity of the neurons will be reduced and the person may suffer from depression. Okay, so for inhibiting depression we require adequate amount of BDNF in the neuron. Okay, now next important thing is this enzyme, that is glycogen synthase kinase 3, okay, GSK3 enzyme. And what this enzyme does is, you know, this enzyme will cause metabolism of BDNF. Okay, or metabolism means it reduces the level of BDNF, and when the level of BDNF is reduced, means there will be reduction in the plasticity of the neurons, and because of which depression may occur. Okay, now how lithium can solve this problem, means lithium will cause inhibition of this glycogen synthase kinase enzyme. When this enzyme is getting inhibited, it cannot cause metabolism of BDNF. Okay, so an adequate amount of BDNF level is been maintained, because of which an adequate plasticity of the neurons are also maintained, and thereby depression is been inhibited. So this is how lithium can be used for treating depression. Okay.